Did I ever ask you to take me to go shopping in Paris or go sailing overseas and just drape me in Gucci, no? All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone when you alone. All I ever asked was you to show me some love, kisses and hugs. No, I never had an issue, go to the club with your boys, baby. I never wanted you to stay too long, just wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name?
So basically, this is the look. This is the look. I think it came out pretty cute. Like, I'm not mad at it. I'm not mad at it at all. I actually really like it. I personally wouldn't wear this out anywhere. I mean, like, maybe for, like, my birthday or something, but not even then. Like, I don't like colors on my eyelids. So this is not something that I would personally do or wear every day. But, you know, it's just something to really, like, watch. You know, like, if y'all like glitter cut crease, then go ahead, knock yourself out and do the glitter cut crease. But, I mean, I don't, you know, I wouldn't personally wear this. And also, you know, thumbs up this video and hit that, hit that subscribe button. Hit it. Take a minute. I need y'all to subscribe to my channel. And hit that bell notification. You know, you want to be notified every time I post a video. Because if you're not, then who are you? Really hope you guys enjoy watching this video and let's get started. Or is it this way? Get started. Let's get started.
Thank you.
Do my hair and then come back and, you know, say bye to y'all. Also, follow me on my social media. I'm gonna have that at the end of the video when I'm like, you know, right before my little slow motion, you know, look at me kind of shit. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye.
box store.
I'ma call your big daddy and scream your name. Matter of fact, I can't wait for your candy rain.
So what you saying? I get my swerve on, bring it live, make it last forever. Damn, the kitty cat's tired.
Daddy, slow down your flow. Put it on me like a G, baby, nice and slow. I need a roughneck nigga, Mandingo and a sack who ain't afraid to pull my hand, spank me from the back.
No doubt, I'm the player that you're talking about.
But do you really think that you can work it out?
I guarantee you, shorty, it's real. Baby, stick.